Hi, I'm Matt Lyon and I'm here today at the Cat Survival Trust, the selected charity for the 2014 Confuzzled event. So we've managed to raise an astounding amount of money this year, which would not have been possible without all of your help. And we are really, really grateful to everything that everyone has put into helping the charity this year. So the charity do a huge amount of work to look after cats, both here in the UK, but also they do a lot of work abroad, looking towards more conservation and also raising awareness to conservation issues surrounding big cats and other animals. So I'm here today joined by Dr. Terry Moore. So Terry, if you would like to tell us a little bit more about the work that the charity does, that would be great.
To try and explain everything in a short period is difficult, but primarily here we rescue cats from illegal collections, we take surplus animals from zoos, we take animals from collections that close down. We are operated entirely by volunteers, and that's over a period of 37 years, which is quite an achievement. We have also managed to breed a large number of cats in that period, up to 276 now. But that's not all we do. We have a reserve out in Argentina, 10,000 acres, where we have ocelot, margay, tiger cat, jaguarundi and puma. That's done exceptionally well. We've had two awards from the Argentine government, two awards from groups in Argentina. And they even wrote a musical about the Cat Trust going to Argentina to help save the jaguar. So we obviously have made an impression there. And just in the past few months, we've started some camera trap work. So there we intend to do a lot of survey work to study the 11 species of cat that live in Sikkim. And that's going to provide us with a phenomenal amount of data to help us analyse just exactly what the position is for many of these species of cat.
Excellent. It's fantastic really to hear the amount of the help that our charitable donation from the convention this year not only helps your work here in the UK, and it's really nice to hear that we, you know, as a UK convention, primarily our UK attendees, we're actually making a big difference to your work around the world. So that's really great to hear. Obviously, you were at the convention this year, and you came along, you had your charity stall, and you had a look around. So when you first turned up, obviously only having heard what we told you about the event, what did you think? What were your first impressions when you arrived?
I didn't really expect anything that I found. It's an exceedingly professional conference. The enthusiasm from all the members that you have for the work we do, and the attendance for our various lectures at the conference were exceedingly well attended. And talking to the people there, they obviously were very aware of conservation issues. So it was really encouraging to be there for the weekend and to meet such really well turned on people about conservation issues. The puppet show was incredible. I mean, the professionalism behind that puppet show was just astounding. And that can be seen on the internet, of course, now, so it's something well worth watching.
So, obviously, we've raised quite a lot of money at the convention. So, if you could give our attendees a bit of an idea where that's going to go and what that's going to help to do for the charity.
Certainly some of the funds will be used here to extend the enclosures that we have here, because sadly there are a number of zoos in financial trouble, and we're going to have to take a number of extra cats in the next few years. It will provide some extra facilities for our new meeting room. And one thing we do a lot of now, we provide camera trap equipment and communication equipment for reserves and private reserves around particularly Argentina and now in India. And that's providing us with a lot more data. So very many thanks for the phenomenal amount that the convention raised.
Excellent. So it really is great to hear that the money that you guys raised and donated towards the charity is really going to go towards some excellent causes. And I would really like to encourage everyone to continue donating to our convention charity each year, because you can see that it really does make a big difference. So now I'd like to introduce our charity liaison, Rallycat, who has the charity donation check. So this year at the convention, I'm pleased to announce that we raised a rather stunning £11,500. And in addition to that, there was £1,265 taken by the charity directly. Now, obviously this is going to make a wonderful difference to the charity, but what Terry doesn't know is that we have had an anonymous donor bump our total slightly. So in addition to this £11,500, we've been presented with an additional £1,500 by an anonymous member of the convention who would like to put that towards the total. So this is now a rather generous £13,000 in addition to your £1,265 that you raised directly. So that is a rather impressive £14,265 that the Confuzzled members have raised and donated towards charity this year.
That is fantastic. That is fantastic. And may I thank everyone at the convention and particularly the anonymous donor. Please pass on my thanks because this is incredible. So it's a fantastic organisation and many thanks.
You're more than welcome, and I'd just like to remind those of you who did donate, all of the good work done by the charity that this money will raise, that is thanks to you, and I'd really like to encourage that you guys do continue to donate for our charities in 2015 and beyond, because those donations, no matter how small you might feel them to be, they really will make a really big difference. So thank you very much, and we look forward to seeing you at the next convention.
Oh, no.